Well, good Saturday afternoon. Meteorologist Joe Struce here with your Saturday afternoon forecast. We've had a red flag warning throughout the day today. That continues into the evening hours. That's issued because we have dry air and gusty winds, meaning that if you're doing any burning outside today, there's an increased risk that the fire could spread not only quickly, but over a large area in a short amount of time. So concerns with burning out there today, the Weather Service asks that you don't do it. It's not just your fire pits. It's your cigarette butts. It's anything that can cause a bit of a flame on the ground when you have such dry conditions at the surface in grassy areas and foresty areas. So take the red flag warning seriously today. Perhaps refrain from grilling outdoors today. Again, the Weather Service asking outdoor burning not recommended today. You can do that once we get some more moisture in the atmosphere and we move on from those dry conditions. As far as moisture in the atmosphere, we'll see an increase by the end of the weekend with rain chances. We're dry through this afternoon. You'll see here on Futurecast clouds increasing into this evening. And we'll be dry through the rest of the day today. It's overnight tonight into very early Sunday morning where some stray showers might start to work into the viewing area, becoming a bit more widespread in terms of shower activity during the morning hours and into the afternoon on your Sunday. Would not call it a washout all in all for your Sunday forecast, but kind of the persistent nuisance-y type showery activity amid the cloudy skies throughout your Sunday forecast. Maybe a good day to just kind of stay inside, read a book, watch some football, as we'll have the showery activity around through the afternoon. Temperatures today warm into the low 60s thanks to gusty winds that are contributing to that fire weather threat today, but it warms us into the low 60s, kind of a nice warm-up after a very cold Friday we had. And after two nights down in the low 30s, we're only going down into the upper 40s tonight, warming right back to 60 tomorrow with those shower chances in there for your Sunday. Additional chances for showers late in the day on Monday. Tuesday we look to dry out, and then showers return to the forecast. Very unsettled weather by mid to late week, with temperatures warming into the low 70s by Thursday, and then falling back down to the low 50s pretty quickly a week from today.